Did you know that in Finding Nemo, made in 2003, sadly, the actual population of clownfish dropped by 75%. This was likely due to them renting the movie and watching the shit out of it.